Xavier Denager. And looking after you and in charge of the cabin, you will be met in flight lead Leighton, ably assisted by his great team of Kayla, Marwan, Patricia and Jade. Thank you very much for boarding a good time with the aid of the buses. We are all ready to hear, ready to go at the front on schedule. We just have a small air traffic control restriction. Air traffic control just asked us to wait here for about another 10 or 15 minutes and then we can push back and start on our way. It's just getting a little bit busy and now we're getting back to normal across the skies of Europe, just a little bit congested. Once we get into the air, it'll take us about 1.5 hours flight time to get across to Prague this afternoon. It's a lovely day to go flying. Xavier and I have already been to Toulouse back this morning. It's a little bit bumpy until we get above the clouds that are bubbling up around us now. Then after then, expecting fairly smooth conditions across most of Europe. And the weather as we approach Praha, it'll start to get a little bit showery. We'll do our best to avoid any rain showers for you to avoid any bumps as much as we can. If we do find any bits of unexpected turbulence during the cruise, we may have to put the seatbelt sign back on for a short time. I would just ask you then to return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt while it is illuminated. So as I say, moving in about 10 or 15 minutes time, and for the moment I'll leave you with Leighton and the crew, and I'll let you know how we are doing once we get a little bit closer to Praha. Thank you.
by the local time of the Czech Republic is now 5:16 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the fastened seatbelt sign is switched off. When it's safe to do so, please take care.
Do you mind having a cross-check?